is like a population event. And then the other character, the other sprite, just responds to the event to talk. So then the conversation keeps going on and on and on. And then eventually, you get to a certain point. So by doing this, you can actually develop, in that case, develop different kind of stories, long stories, short stories, and to actually use the language and use the build the scenes of the story to make it more interesting and to share with each other. I think sharing is a very important aspect of using Scratch in the classroom is key. Yeah, present is not really. Yeah. Yes, again, the code, if you look at the number of blocks used here, they're actually very, very nominated. Right? Very simple one. But you can see the concept of you do something, you broadcast, you let, and let the other sprite respond to the event, and broadcast another event, and broadcast the event to respond to the event. There's a lot of actually computer science concept ideas here.